phase one was very valuable for phase two. I don't think that people can get through phase two without phase one.
It's important because it prepares you, it gives you a theoretical background in order to understand what you are doing in phase two, because otherwise we would be very lost, I think.
You really learn about the theory, the information behind, and phase two, it's especially about practice, and you really start to understand the theory behind now. So it really completes the picture of the master. The second phase was a reason for me to start this master. And I'm lying if it wouldn't be a reason why I would join, because it's amazing, it's a great experience. If I would have to describe the field trip in three words, I would say, very cliche, but a life experience.
Responsibility.
Challenging.
Enthusiasm.
A network all around the world.
And it's been a priceless experience.
Stakeholders have different perspectives, and we learned by talking to them what their perspective was and their ideas about the future of their destination. And then you start understanding the context of the destination as well, and also how it grows and how it develops, and why some things happen and others don't. And that makes it really realistic, and then you can also give realistic advice.
I like the group work. It's not easy always, but you know, in real life, you won't always get along with your co-workers. So I think the fact that you are pushed to work with different people all the time so trains you for the future. So many things can happen, but it will always teach you something about yourself more than about anybody else. So it's a good thing that this master is very based on that.
We like to stay on the surface of things, but you need to be able, as a contemporary destination manager, you need to be able to understand the importance of difference and the significance of it.
Tourism destination management is super complex. It takes some time to understand what's going on in a destination before you can actually say something about it.